So today we're going to look at Way Out by the Lars. It's two guitar parts, but I'm going to show you how you can play them both at the same time. So have a listen. So the chords are D sus 2, G6, A sus 4. Okay, first thing is it's in 6-8, meaning we're counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Strumming pattern is 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6. So we have this down, down, up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6, 1, 2, and 3, 4, 5, and 6. So if I wanted to play both guitar parts at the same time, I simply strum the D chord, and then I'm playing open high E, then to the B string. And I'm going 1, 2, and 3, and then I switch to G, do the same thing. Okay, now you've got two options here. You could either play the high part, the high guitar part, which is, or we can play the bass part, which does this. So you have, so that's for the intro and the verse. So when the vocals come in, you can still play the same part. So for the bridge section, we've got 6 bars. In each bar, we have 2 different chords. Give me some money, cause I'm right in a hurry to get away out of this. But I'm telling you this, that I don't need to miss to get away out of this. So the chorus section starts with a G, then we go to a D, then to A sus 4. So, then on the last bar we do an A sus 4, but then we put a cheeky little bass note in on the second fret of the E before changing back to a G. So that would look like this. Okay, we do that 4 times in total, and on the very last time we go G. So as a little bonus, let's look at that guitar solo. Let's swap this out for an electric, yeah? Let's just have a listen to that first part. So we have the arpeggio. Then we have this like pulling off lick. So we're just going from the second, pulling off the open, 4 open, 5 open, then landing on that 7th. So that would be. And from there we go up to 9 and down to the 5. Okay, so same sort of thing. Repeat that, slide up to 9 and then put your first finger on the 5th fret of the A string. Okay, next lick. So now we're going into the key of E and we're playing this like really cool E blues. So now you've got some confidence with playing in 6/8. Go and check this video out now. This is Johnny Marr playing his most emotional and best riff. So go and check that out, and I'll see you over there.